shook up, and you give two, but I didn't know what if it was a near fall. Was it a near fall as well?
Wait.
Like in the middle of the period?
No, I went one, two, and then I restarted my count. I was holding two.
Oh, okay. So did you give him two?
No. Okay. I'm holding it. I'll only when I hold it up.
That's what I thought.
So that means I'm holding
Understand.
Two in case it flattened out. So there's only a 3-point near fall.
Gotcha. I feel much better because he did not go up.